Hi, this is a super quick video on the proper way to replace your home furnace or air conditioning filter. It's best to do this when the fan isn't running, so turn off your furnace if necessary. The first step is to locate the filter. It can be found between the return air duct and the furnace. Open the port by releasing the tab or unscrewing the containment screw. Pull out the old filter. If yours is stuck like mine usually is, pry it out with a couple of screwdrivers. Sometimes it can be a little stubborn. The air flows from the duct to the furnace, so the arrow should point toward the furnace. To get the right size filter, read the dimensions off of the old one you're taking out or measure the opening. Not sure which filter to use? Use a MERV 11 rated air filter. This is the recommendation of Dr. Jeffrey Siegel, an aerosol scientist from the University of Toronto, as the sweet spot for human health, price, and performance. It captures particles that are small enough to cause health problems. Reinstall the filter cover and tighten up the screw. Write down the date that you changed the filter and change it at least every 6 months. Thanks for watching and please subscribe. Every click helps.